blow the trumpet, get the scriptures. We about to swerve. Satan's ducking, God is with, cause we about to swerve. IUIC's in these streets, and we about to swerve. We got this word and we gon' preach, cause we about to swerve. Preach, we about to swerve. Preach, we about to swerve.
Guess what? This ain't Christ. Christ was a black man. Christ looked just like you, Hispanic man. Looked just like me. He was an Israelite. A man of color. A black man. Matter of fact, give me Jeremiah 14 and 2. Let's get some more on this. Because I know y'all think this is Christ. This ain't Christ. Y'all gonna learn today that that's the devil. You have been taught lies in the Christian church. And death, because that ain't Christ. Show me in the Bible where this man is. Show me, I can show you where this man is in the Bible, but you ain't gonna like it. It ain't what you thought it was. This man is the devil in the Bible. Guess what? Christ was a black man in the Bible. Christ looked like us. Now give me that. Romans 13 and 11.
Romans chapter 13, verse 11.
Go on.
And that knowing the time, that now it is high time to awake out of sleep.
So it's high time, you better wake up, Hispanic man. It's high time to wake out of sleep, black, Hispanics, and Native Americans. Because Christ is coming. Christ is coming. And which side you want to be on? You want to be on the side of destruction? Or you want to be on the side of righteousness? Because the only way you get to the kingdom of heaven, give me that, Revelation 22. The only way you get it, the only way you get to the kingdom of heaven is by keeping God's commandments. Now, the Dalek white man came up and made a statement that all people are going to make it to heaven. Let's prove that at the Bible. Let me read Matthew 7, 15, verse 24. Because guess what? God only told you, so-called black man, Hispanic man, chapter 15, verse 24.
Bring it up,
Matthew chapter 15, verse 24.
Matter of fact, start at verse 21 so we can keep it in the context. Come on.
Matthew chapter 15, verse 21. Then Jesus went therein and departed unto the coast of Tyre and Sidon.
So then we are talking about Jesus the Christ. Yes, Jesus the Christ. We're about to talk about what Jesus the Christ did. Who all of you say is your Lord and Savior. Come on.
And behold, a woman of Canaan came out of the same coast.
Guess what? A woman of another nation came out of the same coast. This is a woman. She's not an Israelite. She's an African. Come on.
And cried unto him, saying, have mercy on me, O Lord, thou son of David.
She came to Christ, talking about, have mercy on me, Lord. Have mercy, like many of the other nations do. Many of you other nations, you Edomites, you, he ignored her. Does that sound like the Christ that y'all worship? No, that ain't the Christ, y'all. Y'all worship this effeminate man. That's what y'all worship. Y'all worship the God of everybody. Y'all worship the God of destruction. Guess what? We worship the God of righteousness. He sent his son to die for us, the Israelites, that we can be saved. Read on.
And but he answered her not a word, and his disciples besought him, saying,
come on,
send her away, for she crying after us.
Hey, this out the Bible. This ain't my words. This is out the Bible.
Yes,
come on.
Bring it out.
But he answered and said.
But guess what? This is what Christ said. This is what Christ said. Come on.
I am not sent but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
Christ said he was sent to the lost sheep of the house of Israel. That's you so-called Hispanics. That's you blacks. You Native Americans. You the house of Israel. You the lost sheep. Why? Why is it called? Because you don't know who you are according to the Bible. it's not you. You're the greatest thing to ever walk this earth.
Y'all see this devil right here?
We bring it out the words of God. And every time we bring out the Bible, it always a devil to come in and try to disturb the people.
Right.
That's what happens. This devil over here is the exact person that enslaved our people for the last 400 years.
Right.
And he's trying to come over here and say, hey, we being racist. Okay, if we being racist, then give our land back.
Right.
How are you going to say that the so-called Hispanics are freaking immigrants, but this is their damn land?
Right.
How? You go home. You go home.
Right.
Wisdom of Solomon chapter 12, give me verse 10.
Wisdom of Solomon chapter 12 and verse 10.
Read it loud.
But excluding thy judgments upon them by little and little, thou givest them peace of repentance.
Come on.
But being ignorant that they were a naughty generation.
They were what?
They were a naughty generation.
They were what?
They were a naughty generation.
These other nations, these Africans, these Arabs, white man, these Asians, they are a naughty generation.
Right.
They hate you. Come on.
And that their malice was bred in them.
The what?
That their malice was bred in them.
They what?
That their malice was bred in them.
They were born to hate you.
That's right.
They were born to hate you, you so-called blacks and Hispanics and Native Americans. They were born and bred to hate you. You must wake up to your nationality. This is not the day image of Christ. At all. This is what they use to take, to knock the minds off, to have you worship them. This is them. Then when you see this, you're worshiping the white man.
Right.
That's what you're doing. You're worshiping this in very exact thing. Because why? When they took us in slavery, they took our book and they put their images in our book.
Right.
Give me 1 Maccabees 3.
No.
I'm tired of these things, devils coming up. When new scriptures coming out, they want to call it cause confusion to what my people won't learn. We ain't having that. Give me that.
1 Maccabees chapter 3, verse 48. And laid open the book of the law.
They did what?
And laid open the book of the law.
The so-called white man got our Bible, laid it open, and did what? Come on.
Wherein the heathen has sought to paint the likeness of their images.
The heathen. The other nations paint the likeness of their image in our Bible. That's why we think the angels are white. That's why we can't say, oh, the kingdom is for you blacks as well as Native Americans. And first thing you say, what about the white people? That's why we love the white man so much that we don't even think about our heritage.
I'm Elder Nathaniel, Israel United in Christ. YouTube likes to shut our channels down, as some of you have noticed, ever so often. Subscribing to join IUIC will assure you will always stay connected to our YouTube accounts. We want to do our best to make sure this truth gets out. Please click and join our subscriber YouTube channel called Join IUIC. To stay linked to all of our videos. So again, please make sure you subscribe to this and join IUIC channel to get your latest updates on all our YouTube channels. Shalom.